That's the calculations, guys. No one expects the early Singe. Oh, what the? What are you doing here?
To shake or not to shake?
Oh, we got the flash. I don't know, has anyone tried this? Double Immolate, Sunfire, and the Holo Radiance. Anyone know if it works?
An enemy has been slain.
Buying one locks you out of the other. Lame! I don't want to play this game anymore. No, it's kidding. Oh, it makes it harder to proxy, I think. Or... I don't know. I find that a lot harder to gank. Top lane with this huge, or I don't know how that works.
To shake or not to shake.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, this one looks kind of. They need to buff this item. I feel like every 7 seconds seems very long.
It's nearly time.
And the damage is very, very little. I don't know. To me, it looks underwhelming, but who knows? It might be secretly OP. Jaxo is pretty strong. Wait, did they buff Jaxo? For each second of channel gain, hold on. When they change the map, PBE. For each second of channel, blah blah blah. After 5 seconds, the max attack becoming power, will increase blood resist by 30%. Seems the same to me. Yeah, I'm gonna try this and this. I wanna see if this is actually good. I'm coming in hot! Oh, whoa! Never mind, what the? Yo, the unluckiness. Unlucky. Came in hot, and then we died.
Shut down. An enemy has been slain.
To shake or not to shake.
Whoa, whoa, what is this champion? What the freak? I don't even know what the new champ does. Yeah, you ain't paintbrushed. Oh, you're so dead, bro.
You are slaying an enemy. An enemy has been slain. Shut down.
Alright, let's try this. Unending Despair. Gain 18 summoner spell haste. Yeah, we're giving away summoner haste now? What the freak? Not the summoner haste.
On my way.
To shake or not to shake.
An enemy has been slain.
I hear you.
Oh no! Ooh, snap cooks! Watch this. Guys, watch this. Oh wait, I didn't flip. Whoops! Mistakes. All right. I'm looking though. This right here. This might be really good on Singe. Because poison will always apply damage, so if they die within just getting poisoned. This might be really good for Singe. Oh, one more wave. I need to see this item in action. The unending despair. Oh no! What the mothers? It up a bit. Oh, can you change it?
Double kill.
There. All right, let's see this item in action. Does it work on minions? Oh, with champions. Never mind. Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, how much to do that one fight? 185? Interesting. Interesting. Hurt. We're gonna have to try it in team fight. Uh-oh. I'm about to show you something crazy. Watch this. Oh, I'm dead. Yo, this tree needs to leave me alone. My goodness. This item.
To shake or not to shake.
Wait, what? Damaging an enemy champion with an ability grants 48 movement speed? Oh, freak. Yeah, I'm gonna be so fast. Oh, here, it's time to test it. Boink! It's nice. Hunting guides. Oh snap, I just realized it's scaling. 50 movement speed. What? I'm healing! Oh! Dying! The heals! I almost had enough for another heal. Okay, worth. Worth. Hey, what's up, Mini?
Round two, let's go.
Oh man, the heals. You just got happy feet, happy feet.
You have slain an enemy.
I dare you, Ezreal. Watch this. Watch this. I'm gonna break ankles. Oh. Dang. Alright, let me read this. Magic damage and true damage critically strike enemies below 35% health. Dealing 20% increased damage. Critically strike enemies below 35%. What? And the damage? All right, now we can actually test the vamp out. Yo, I heal your damage. No hands. No hands. That's hot. Yo, this. Oh. Yo, we're running.
An enemy has been slain.
It's nearly time.
Okay. This, I think the void infusion looks broken. I have like so much bonus health, unless the tooltip is broken. Let me see here. Oh no. Okay, yeah, it's just the tooltip's broken. Oh, that's a lot of AP. That's like 100 AP. Okay guys, I may have underestimated this item. We've already healed for 1,200.
Dude,
Oh, look at the health! Yeah, I'm gonna try this item right here. Definitely one of the best looking items. That's crazy. Crazy how it looks. An ally has been destroyed. Oh no, what happened to my team? Shut down. Oh! Jeez, I can't even move! Why didn't he keep it to this ward? Mothers! Oh, I got one. But how? Okay, I died too fast. I couldn't get the proc here. Unending despair heal. I'm almost full build. What is that? Big AoE circle. What the heck? Feels huge. Enemy killing spree. I can't even get on anybody. Take those.
Rampage.
Rylai? No, Rylai can still... I can still get Rylai. Have I tried Trailblazer yet? I have not. Yo, Whitey Slimes, thank you for the 43 years. Yes, this is PvE. Whoopsie. Oh gosh! I can't move! How much did this heal for? The heck, that was just an auto attack? Bro. The damage. Zhonya, yo man, Zhonya's too expensive. I need this item right here. Ultimate tank. One more wave.
On my way.
Ah, it's done. Got the most broken item in the game. Right here. Oh, look at my shield!
Shut down. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Big heals! Never mind! Take those. Got the flash too. Uh oh, my whole team died? Rip. Oh, that's right. Ingenious Hunter could lower the cooldown on this proc. I'll probably lower it to like 5 seconds, but I don't know if that's worth it.
An ally has been slain.
Oh no, team! I mean, their whole team died? What? I mean, my whole team died except theirs? They're all really low, though. Okay. We got one. I don't know about this, though. We don't have a jungler. Feel the lightning strikes. I'm doing my music. Let's go! Get the elders! Zero damage. This thing is tanky. Alright, time for the ultimate item. Dude. 60 movement speed for 2 seconds when you damage an ability? Damage a champion? Would be. I'm a tank. Nope! I'm a tank, bro! Okay, this item. I don't know, man. I feel like there's better options. This item needs a buff. Whoa, my FPS going crazy. What items are giving the new shield? This one right here, look at that. The best looking item.